Hey, what's up guys? So today I'm doing a video, you know, just by myself, and this time I'm actually by myself, unlike that one video, like it was Would You Rather, so yeah. Just by myself. What's up?
Wow!
Yeah, you knew I wasn't. So, first of all, this is why. So you remember when I got that tablet and made that video saying, oh, this is why I haven't made a video in a while? And then I said, we're gonna start making videos now. And then the tablet broke. And then I got a phone for my birthday. And then I was gonna make another update video. But you said, but I decided, okay, what are you doing? You know, I can look there and see what you're doing. But I got a phone for my birthday, or not my birthday, for Christmas. So, you know, I'm just like.
Your phone broke. So
but I didn't want to make another boring update video, so I wanted to wait so I can include it in another video. So today we're going to be opening up some Pokemon cards, and if you quit, and if you don't stop doing that, I'm going to turn you into a Pokemon card. So yeah, that's why I haven't made videos in a while. So.
I should be Poke Candy, that's what you should have said. Oh, and plus I opened the pack.
Yeah.
Okay,
On
Christmas I got a Dragonite Xbox.
Yeah, but also today's my birthday, so you know, all that, you know, just go to your little comment section, happy birthday, dumbhead.
Okay, wait.
So
I got a Dragonite X, and then I got this pack, you know how you get promo cards, some packs, you know. Yeah.
This was in a pack that I got for Christmas. It's awesome.
And look, I got Dragonite full art. So there now I've got Dragonite EX.
Also,
Dragonite
it'll show up. Art. It'll show up backwards in the camera.
Dragonair. I mean, Dratini. So all I'm missing is regular Dragonite. From the pack, I got.
That is Dragonite. That's normal Dragonite.
No, Sligo. No, it's full art.
Jeez, man, what's the difference? It's still a normal Dragonite.
I got Sligo. I don't even know how to pronounce
it.
You
do it like this.
So I'm not gonna.
Luminion.
No, I want to do it.
Just let me show.
Nope.
hold on. Now look, like Robo Substitute, like that. That's how you do it.
I got Finneon. I got
Fletchling. Or you can just like, that's Mana. You
Luna.
Can just look at like the camera or whatever.
Bronzor. Everyone knows that. Okay, get ready for it.
Purloin.
Oh, wait, not this one. Oh, there's
Bronzor.
Reverse Holo.
Yeah.
Dun, dun, dun. Oh, wait.
It's a Holo for Alligator. But, yeah, so we went
I'm going to read it to Tap, though. 60 damage. It says, flip a coin, you get heads.
Hey,
okay, I don't know where it was. It has 60 damage. Flip a coin until you get tails. For each head, discard an energy attached to your opponent's active Pokemon. Damn, that's pretty good.
Hey, that's pretty good.
That one was called Hyper Whirlpool. This one's called Second Strike. It does 80. If your opponent's active Pokemon already has any damage counters on it, this attack does 80 more damage. Oh, it almost does as much as Dragonite. Yeah. Because it has 180 health.
Alright, so, also...
I like it. It's
that is pretty good. So, we went to a comic book store. They sold some single cards. It was really cool. So, and they were cheap, too. They were only, like, $5 for a really cool card. Quit flipping me
off.
But look, a Full Art Steelix EX. Full Art Mewtwo EX.
I'm gonna go there for my birthday.
Full Art Mewtwo EX. I kept opening only Breakthrough so I could try and get this. And a Full Art Kyurem EX. It's awesome.
Yeah, so everyone knows it's awesome, Noah. They realize.
So, also, he got a pack. He just showed you what was in there. But he forgot to wait to open it for the video. So, he just said, I'll just show them what I get. So, got Evolutions. The thing is messed up because I started opening it.
I know you can see it.
Yes, I know. What are you doing
no.
now? All
right,
stop.
Yeah. No.
Stop or I'll mess you up. You know I'll mess you up.
Yeah, probably. Wait, you didn't show him what the pack you opened
Oh, yeah, it's Venusaur. And on the front, it's Venusaur.
You didn't show him what the pack that you got earlier is.
What?
What you got in the earlier
Yeah, so I did get... Also, we got this Charizard.
Yeah, for his birthday, because Mom gave him $50
to
spend. Yeah,
because
I... Only $10 on Pokemon, even though I spent
Yeah, she said, only spend $10 on Pokemon cards. I'm terrible.
He spent absolutely everything plus a little bit more.
So then I got, also earlier I got a, I didn't think of doing a video earlier, so, but I did get a Fates Collide. I don't know why I still have the wrapper, but it's Fates Collide booster pack. Here, we're just gonna go through this really quickly.
Braxian, show it to them. Don't even read it.
Wismacott, Fairy Garden.
Look, you gotta put it a little bit closer.
Stop. No, it's like this. Well, stop. Bronzor.
Whoa, Rillaboom. That's so amazing.
Shut up. Oh, yeah, I remember earlier. Jigglypuff, Meowth,
Meowth. Binnacle.
Shut up. What? Reverse Holo Rillaboom. And a Superior. And then, fuck, code card.
Did you just say that?
Oh, come on. It's not like
good girl. Said it.
Oh, fuck you. Girl? Did you just assume my gender?
Yes, I did. You got a problem with that bitch. I'm trying to be good. I was flipping it off under the Pokemon card.
I've got a pack of this. I can't remember what it was, but there's like a thing where if your code card looks one certain way, that means you're getting it's good, and the other way it's okay. Oh, wait, I forgot to see. Okay. Brock's Grit. I think I have that one, like an actual first
edition.
That
one's pretty good.
Slowpoke, Spirit Link. Kakuna,
a
Voltorb.
Plus, I was Slow King.
Poliwag, Ghastly.
Plus, this is evolution, so he's not gonna get anything.
Magnemite, Seayong, and a reverse Poliwag. Yep, one more, and it's a Dugtrio. It actually does. It's pretty good. Does 130 damage.
Yeah. Here's Charizard. Oh, wait. Packs, and I get every card in it. Yeah.
Part,
yeah.
It has a.
Yeah, he's just trying.
Why did I even? I don't know why I had that with me.
Remember, you're looking for my pack that I dropped.
So we went for like a walk, and it's while we're recording this, like, because we're coming home, and coming giggity. This is supposed to be a kid-friendly channel. I really don't help with that, like.
If it's a kid,
I don't
watch any of the videos we've posted yet.
Well, yeah. So far. So, we're walking home, and then we decided to,
kill ourselves.
Walk home from, like, a certain point, because we do that all the time whenever we're, like, really acting crazy. Our mom just takes us there and drops us off there, but it's not that bad. But it's usually, it's usually during the day, but, yeah, today it's night, and so we're walking, and then, yeah, he lost the pack that he had with him, and we thought we were gonna have to go back and all the way back there and get it, but no. It was just in the front yard.
I forgot that right before I was walking
was in the front yard.
To the house, right before I was walking to the pathway to our house, I was just like, oh, fuck, it's
there. Also, yeah, you see this Charizard EX one? For Christmas, I got the Venusaur EX version, so now all I need is Blast.
For his birthday, he got a different Charizard EX.
Oh, yeah.
For his birthday. His early birthday.
Yeah, a couple days ago, my older brother, he gave me another Charizard EX box.
A different one?
Yeah, a different one.
Those ones are still really cool.
Yeah, they are really cool. I'll show you the cards in another video, guys. So, yeah. Here we go. Just that. So, I'm gonna take this off.
Oh, no, I'll be taking the figure. Oh, yo. Wait, I'm gonna show him the figure. This is the coolest figure you can find. You gotta look at this one.
Yeah, look. One of them is burnt and the other is normal, so.
Oh,
what the
burnt,
heck?
I just
messed that up. Alright, but anyway. So here's the Charizard EX.
Charizard. I'm like, why did he pull one card out? And I'm like,
no. So yeah, I got the Venusaur EX. Now
here's,
I have.
Here's my Charizard thing. No.
So now I have the Venusaur EX and Charizard EX. All I need now is Pikachu and Blastoise. I don't know where that Dugtrio that I got. I don't know where I put the Dugtrio.
Sorry.
Oh,
yeah.
Here's the Dugtrio. Right.
A bunch, you cough. That was a fake ass cough.
Alright, so we're gonna start from my least favorite to my favorite. Although, alright, so we got this little thing right here. I think it just shows the mythical collection stuff.
So look here on the back, it's a little poster.
Shows you all the mythicals, and then a bunch of the games.
Which one do you want?
Celebrate 2016.
Which one?
2017 on here. Celebrate 20 years of Pokemon. No, this is from 20. All these packs are from like 2016. You know, I don't think they're gonna sell these anymore. But yeah, it just says a bunch of bullcrap about all of the, that generations.
Which one
and
do you like the most? Yeah,
I think of all the mythical ones, my favorite.
Sorry,
team.
I slipped.
I'll let you open it though. Cute pack. Yeah, I like how we act like we're like best friends on camera, even though a lot of the times in real life we fight like a lot.
Actually, no, we're probably the best of friends. Sometimes we're dicks to each other. Like one day we're a dick, the next day we're the friendliest friends of ever friends.
I need to buy some of those cards.
We're the best friends to ever friend.
Yeah, I know. Recently, the cards have been harder to open. Took you 2 years.
Wow!
Let me get them out. Oh my gosh. Alright, but we need to move these.
Who knows?
Promising. Death one look llama thing. Get these.
Hey, you take yours. These ones are all mine.
These are all mine.
He got Swallowpoo.
Hold
on, he got Pokeball. He got Pokemon Fan Club. Oh wait,
there's a full art.
Reefeverly. He got a Geodude. That one was pretty cool. He got Pikachu.
Oh, I like the art on that.
Yeah, Caterpie. Metapod. Reverse Hollow.
Dude.
Oh crap.
What is that? Let me see.
Butterfree X. And then Doug.
Oh, that's so cool. Hold on, no, that's full art Gardevoir EX.
Oh, wait, it is?
Yeah. Dude. Look. So cool.
He means my Gardevoir EX.
No, hold on. I don't.
That sounds
let me
like
show
the
them.
Gayest voice ever. My Gardevoir EX. Hi, my name is Paul, and
hi.
I'm here to teach you how to get pussy.
Here,
I
gotta show you guys that. Alright, so hold on, let me. Yeah, it's so cool. But let me show you the beginning of that. I'll show you what he's talking about. Okay, so here.
Like my new and improved smile.
Get out of here. Go. Go. Shoot yourself.
Right, fine, so just record it to your birthday.
Here, alright, here, wait. I'm gonna show you the video. Hold on, there's an ad. Alright, here you go.
Hi, I'm Paul. And today, I'm gonna be teaching you how to get pussy, girls on Roblox. Albert Einstein once said, to get a girl, you must become a girl. No, I'm kidding. That's actually kinda homo. So go ahead.
Alright, you know that's funny. Alright, so here's the next one. This pack is actually really heavy, and I know you probably think, oh, is the pack heavy? It's just
heavier than the normal one.
Yeah, so.
Which means there's gotta be something
good. It's gotta be something good, because usually packs that are heavier have something good in them, because the foil they use and the EXs and stuff.
Yeah. I saw the shine of something.
Alright, so we got
this one. Charaman.
Oh, wait,
Charamander.
Charamander. Is that one? It's yours.
It's all mine. So until this
Dragonair is yours.
Yeah. Take your stuff.
All right.
Mine.
Okay, so we got. I just saw something. Like
Charamander.
Here, I'll let you see them. Cloyster.
Cloyster.
Oh, hold on. I think. Yeah.
I think that's okay. Normal.
That's an okay one. Double colorless energy. Yeah, I'll go. Say one. You say one. That's fighting energy.
Oh, Meowth. That's right.
I knew you were gonna say that. Magmar.
What's that?
Reverse Holo Golem.
That's
dude. The same thing. It's the same thing as the last one.
You can have that one.
I'll trade you.
Okay.
Okay, this is actually pretty good. It does.
How about my Dragonite EX?
This does 100 damage to itself, but it does 150.
Right,
all right. Wait, you're gonna trade the Dragonite EX?
Yeah, I've got two.
Oh, I'm a champ. It does. It's okay. But I will put it in the good pile though. So, we got that Gardevoir EX again, and, yeah. So, Nasai and I are gonna trade, so I'll pause it and just wait for you guys. Alright, he's back. So, here you go.
Here.
Gardevoir EX, show them the Dragonite EX. Oh.
Yeah. It's
to run downstairs. go to the living room. Plus, and just go get the Dragonite.
Plus, I went out to talk to Mom and tell her about
that. All right. So here we got our shelf, the trading of cards, and now we got a shake on it. I don't know why we're treating this like some grand thing. It's just because we're on video. So yeah, we got a Dragonite EX from the pack. It's actually from a Dragonite.
If I hadn't had two of those, I would have never traded this. That one does 180 and has 180.
It doesn't say promo on it, but it is a promo though.
That has 180 health and does 180 damage.
Where'd the Charizard
This does 20
one,
damage, 100 damage. Wait.
Where'd the Charizard
one, Oh, wait, this one has no attack. This one has
Hold
no...
Hold on a second, guys.
If you use okay. 100 damage, it has no weaknesses.
Wait.
We don't even
where'd
do that.
Where'd the Charizard go?
I don't know. 20 heal from this Pokemon. The same amount of damage you did to your opponent's active Pokemon.
Hold on, we gotta find this Charizard one. Okay, he had the Charizard one.
I had it, I was good.
Bro! I don't know why they added this extra little flat thing back there. It's just...
Because it's profit, Noah.
How's adding more to the pack, which would cost more to put it, be more profit?
Because people want to buy it because it's so flat.
That just changed. And he's not that dumb. He's joking, guys. In case someone out there
I'm
thinks,
joking?
In case someone out there thinks, oh my gosh, that kid's an idiot. Alright, so there we go. We got Swablu.
Swablu? I'll take that.
Swablu.
You got two.
Fine, you can take it, you butthead. What is that called? I can't see. Crushing Hammer. Got a crutch on you. Machoke. Yeah. That's a Machoke.
Machoke
Leaf Energy.
We got, Shelder.
I got Shelder. Caterpie.
Doduo.
Hollow Electric Energy.
Wait, what the? Fluoride, I think?
Frostless. Oh, I have another one of those.
Okay.
Ooh, Gengar. He gonna lick you.
I think you're Frostless because you had another one.
He gonna lick you. Alright, No, that's for trading.
Nope.
Stop.
Okay, fine, I'll trade you something.
Yeah.
Wait, you swallow, bro.
No! Bro, you got me fucked up if you think I'm gonna do
Wait,
that trade.
I just wanna see what...
Did you take the...
No.
Hold on a second.
Put Where's four the... damage counters. Oh, this one's
Where'd
the
good. Venusaur one go?
Oh, no.
It's back there.
I wanna open it. You open All right, the
fine.
Other two.
Here, I'll open it.
Wait, how about the Lumion?
You...
Wait. Not only Lumion, and, no, not Dragonair, fuck you. Fletchling.
Penis. What are you talking about? Oh, the Gardevoir EX?
No, fuck you.
Those three yeet? Hold on.
Okay,
here. Let me see, what about the Feraligatr?
No, fuck you.
Okay, let's save this for later.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I didn't know, I thought you, no.
Oh, it's still going.
Bad girl?
Shut up, man. Wait, you're opening it the wrong way.
I know that. I knew that.
How long is your thing? Beat you. Ow. Ow, I just hit my thumb. He's still on fire. I don't know. I know I still have the box for the Venusaur EX. Oh, came out perfectly. Awesome.
Oh,
gonna keep
this.
This
is gonna be a good one. Esper?
Boy,
special energy?
Hold on, hold on.
Right?
Oh my god.
Special energy?
Double cup.
Full back?
Here, wait.
Hold Full on. Back. Magmar.
Goes over. Hold on. Energy goes here.
Pikachu!
Bad card.
I got a Pikachu Libre.
Oh yeah, he does.
An energy.
That's dark energy.
Yeah. Slowpoke. Wait.
Reverse.
Slow. Whoa.
The cringe is real.
Magikarp reverse holo. The hell is that?
Swirlix. I actually like the art on that.
That's
and
true.
A Doug
You got
trio.
Absolute shit.
And I like how right before that you said, this is gonna be a good pack. Oh, man. So... Is there anything
Hold
else
on,
I wanted to say? So, what do you mean? I got two full art Gardevoir EXs. So today's been a good day. So here are all the good cards we've gotten today. So here. Got that.
Those are all I've got today. But, no, I get to
and show your Gardevoir EX, bro.
Oh, wait, give me
alright, so this is everything good that we've gotten today. It's all in a... You really he paused it thinking I wasn't gonna notice. So here's stop. Hold on, just power. Okay. You get your foot off the table. Alright. So here's everything. Stop. Stop. Alright, so there's that Frostless that we're gonna trade.
Hey, whoever said you're gonna accept it, you don't accept.
Alright, Kirum is what the heck? Alright, Gengar.
How about Robo substitute?
Hold on. Gengar. Move. Kirum EX. Wait, I already showed them that. Give me that. I'll kill you.
Here.
Kirum EX.
Here, Robo substitute.
Dragonite EX.
You're actually going to accept that?
Huh, I don't know what it does. Machamp.
Play this card.
Golem.
As if it were 30 HP basic Pokemon at any time. Your turn. Okay. So it's 30
Cloyster.
HP Pokemon basic Pokemon.
Gardevoir full art Gardevoir EX. Full art Charizard EX that I messed up on accident. Cuz here, let me show
you. Oh, they can't take any prize cards right for this.
Oh.
But
Steelix
like
EX.
It's a 30 HP
full art
basic.
Full art so Mewtwo like, EX. What dropped over here? Doug Chi, I don't know if I showed that already. But here, Frostless. Just hold on. Hey. Okay, so everyone. So everyone, bye. Like, comment, subscribe. Say
you
bye.
Know, the basic shit.
Just say bye.
Bye.
Anyway, like, comment, subscribe. Bye. See you later. Today's my birthday, so say happy birthday in the comments.
Yeah,
bye. Finally. Okay, this is it for real. Bye.
Bye, bitches.